Now students, I am going to discuss divisibility rule by 4. 4 से divisible होने का क्या rule है? So there will be, अगर last two places should be divisible by 4, जो भी number दिया है, whatever number you have, जो last two digit, here we have is 64, so we need to check whether 64 is divisible by 4 or not. So we can see 64 is completely divisible by 4, so it will be divisible by 4. Next, I have given some example homework which you need to solve. Next, we have the question divisibility rule of 8. So what will be the divisibility rule of 8? Uske liye kya karna hota hai, kya condition hoti hai? Last 3 digit is divisible by 8. So you need to check in this number 71712 whether last 3 digit will be divisible by 8 or not. Last 3 digit. So this chapter is all about divisibility rule. Kisi mein last 2 digit, kisi mein last 3 digit. So you need to check like this only. Thank you.